You need to work even harder.
Understood.
Seriously, I mean it.
Thanks, Coach De Silva.
Enjoy yourself.
You too. Bye.
なぜか寂しくて しんみりあなたと
Do you need anything, Mr. Hunter?
Look at me. Cheers.
Mate, you too.
Lag.
Yeah. How can it be so hard to fall asleep when you're this tired?
Bro, I do not know. Hey, good to be on the same pitch as you again, bruv.
Ah, you're only saying that because you won.
Let's go, you too.
That and a certain call I just got.
Well?
They said I've been playing well for a 16-year-old, and that...
They want me on the World Cup qualifying squad!
You did it! I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, bro.
I'm just gonna take this call.
Yeah.
Then we celebrate.
Yep.
It's the middle of the night here.
Not a chance you'd be asleep. How's Tokyo?
Yeah, true that. Yeah, Tokyo's different. Good. Actually, it's amazing. My little sis, Kim, just got called up for the Women's World Cup qualifying squad.
She's still only 16, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I knew she had potential, but that's remarkable. Be sure to send her my congratulations.
All right.
You must be absolutely buzzing. Oh, and you don't have to worry about finishing that school project now.
You kidding? I still need to pick a college and graduate and leave the nest and all that. I don't know, right now it just seems like small potatoes or something.
Yeah, it must be really stressful being so successful. Runs in the family.
Shut up. Move over. So, Terry, eh? Must be nice having a Champions League winning brother.
Yeah. Yeah, you'd think that, wouldn't you?
Can't be that bad.
Barely spoken to him since he went to Italy. Can't say I miss him. When we were kids, our dad used to make us train against each other. He'd fire crosses in for hours at us. Even though I was 10 and Terry was 18 and massive. He said he'd toughen me up. So he used to smash into me every practice. Used to end up battered. Sometimes could hardly walk home.
Look at you now, though. You're a big Premier League star.
Yeah.
Alex, I pride myself on being a woman of my word. When I make a promise, I deliver. Tell me. How's your Spanish?
Not great. Did a year of it back at school, but I was never really any good. Why?
That's something we can work on. If there's one thing Los Blancos supporters appreciate other than trophies, it's a foreign player that tried to speak their language.
Los Blancos? Wait, are you saying what I think you're saying?
Like I said, I'm a woman of my word. 5-year contract from Real Madrid on the table. Your clubs accepted the transfer offer. All that's missing now is your signature.
B, I don't know what to say.
I'd advise saying nothing until it's announced through official channels. I'll see you in 48 hours when you land back in Europe. We'll finalize everything then.
Yeah. You're looking pretty hype.
What can I say? I'm excited for my little sis. Let's go celebrate.
Yeah, it's late night in Tokyo. Figure something out.
Yeah, you two go ahead. I'm really knackered, so...
Wee! That's the first. Are you feeling all right, mate?
Yeah. Aren't I always?
To yourself.
Okay. See ya.
See ya.
Hey, was it that Terry thing?
What? No. No, not at all. I'm just really tired, you know, with the jet lag and everything. It's just made me all loopy, so I'm just going to go up to bed.
Okay.
Okay.
See you tomorrow then,
yeah? Yeah, see ya. Which way did they go?
Danny Williams. A couple of quick questions for you, mate. Danny, first off, Congratulations on a new and improved contract.
Cheers. It's nice to see people appreciating the Williams.
Now, even so, do you think you'll be any more than a bit part player this season, especially in the Champions League?
Look, proving people wrong is what I do day in, day out.
Yeah, well, if we are being honest, though, given your form for most of last season, it's hard to imagine you proving yourself in Europe's premier competition alongside the likes of Neymar, Ronaldo, and Alex Hunter.
Look, just you wait and see. I am going to prove everybody wrong. I'm going to lift that Champions League trophy up at the end of the season, and you will be sorry you ever doubted the Williams.
Great quote, Danny. Thank you.
Strikes from outside the box are on the menu today. Power. I'm talking so hard, the keeper can't stop it even if he gets a hand on it. Good training. That's it for today.
So, Danny Williams is going to come on. Just getting some final words from his manager, Alan.
Chance for him to make a mark. I'm sure the instructions are out there and get us a goal, son.
Here's Fabregas. And it's Williams. Looking for Azar. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Hit in hard and low. It's in. It's Danny Williams. Well, goodness me. Talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Tottenham behind.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 34.
Victor Wanyama. Jan Vertonghen. Christian Eriksen. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Defended well. Song. Substitution for Spurs coming up. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Coming off the pitch.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Now Willian. Jan Vertonghen. Eriksen. Victor Wanyama. Eric Lamella. Kieran Trippier. Find an opening, not panicking. Turn pass. He's aimed for the far post here. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Here's Fabregas. Conte. Christian Eriksen. Eric Lamella. It's a good place to win the ball here. Eriksen! Well, it looked a chance.
Substitution for Chelsea.
It's a goal kick.
Number 4, Cesc Fabregas. To be replaced by number 17, Mateo Kovacic.
David Luiz. It's a very good interception. Substitute ready for Tottenham Hotspur. Conte. Kovacic. Here's Williams. Well, he's failed to keep his shot down.
Coming off the pitch. Number 10, Harry Kane. Coming onto the pitch. Number 18, Llorente.
Conte. Oh, it could be dangerous. With great vision here. It's Danny Williams! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Substitution for Chelsea.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
To be replaced by
Toby Alderweireld. Victor Wanyama. Dembele. Llorente. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Here's a chance for Chelsea to go forward. Space here. And they get it away. It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Coming off the pitch.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Oh, space to get the cross in. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Crafting the through pass. Llorente. They're still going towards goal quickly. Llorente. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. And then I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
Christian Eriksen. Song. Eriksen. Lamella. Real miscue here. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Eric Lamella. Toby Alderweireld. They might have played him in here. That's offside. Christian Eriksen. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Marcos Alonso. Conte. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Son. Son. Here's Ali. Kieran Trippier. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. Hard fought, this win. Two very evenly matched teams.
Yeah, sometimes it feels even better than if you were to win 3 or 4 nil.
Chance to get in the cross, hit in hard and low. It's in, it's Danny Williams.
Stay, stretch it out, lads.
And don't push it too hard, son.
Williams, word.
Yes, boss.
Been doing shuttle runs between a buffet car and a beach this summer, have we?
Good one, boss.
No, don't worry about it. A few double sessions will sort you out. Well, you love second helpings anyway, don't you?
It's good, you should be a comedian, boss.
Anyway, you'll need to work, you know, master your new role. Gaffer wants to freshen up the system for the Champions League games. Two men out wide, one up the middle. Give the opposition an aerial threat to worry about. We need something different for the Champions League. Give us a chance to take teams by surprise.
I mean, being a target man's not really my game, boss.
Take it from me, son. Learning how to play as a target man's your best bet for getting games in Europe this season. Manager thinks you've got all the tools, but you need to work on your heading.
Come on, boss. I always saw myself more as a fox in the box, you know? I haven't played as target man since I was a kid. It's not really my game.
Well, you're just going to have to learn, Williams. Make it your game. Or spend the season watching European nights on a telly. Your choice.
Passing. The gaffer wants our numbers up at the weekend, so I want to see smart decisions and good movement off the ball.
Okay, come on, let's find the space here. Let's move the ball forwards. Come on.
Okay, we're finished. Have a good afternoon, lads.